pressure. Parsons, sack, fumble, it's loose. The fifth sack of the day for Dallas, and they've got it. Micah Parsons' second sack of the day forces the fumble, and that will do it.
Well, we said it, pass rushers end games. I don't know if there's a better one in the NFL right now than Micah Parsons. Havenstein at the right tackle spot's had trouble all day. Maybe expecting a little help there from his back, but either way, Micah Parsons battling through some of the injury. We've seen him limping around.